Want to capture what's happening on your iPhone or iPad screen? Here's how to create a screen recording. First, you'll need to add the screen recording control to Control Center. In Settings, scroll down and tap Control Center. Scroll down, and then tap the green Add icon next to Screen Recording. If you scroll up, you'll see that Screen Recording has been added to the included controls. Now it's time to capture the action. To begin screen recording, open Control Center. If you'd like to record your voice over the screen recording, you can turn on the microphone by touching and holding the screen recording button, and then tapping the microphone button. You may also see the option to broadcast through a third-party app. Or you can start recording by tapping the screen recording button and waiting for the 3-second countdown. Once the countdown ends, screen recording begins. Next, close Control Center to pick up where you left off. Nice run! Ready to stop recording? Just return to Control Center and tap the screen recording button again. Your screen recording will be automatically saved to Photos. Just tap the notification to view it. Then if you'd like, you can edit your screen recording by tapping Edit in the top right corner of the screen. When you're done, share it with friends by tapping the Share button in the bottom left corner. And that's it. For more tips, subscribe to the Apple Support YouTube channel or click another video to keep watching. Some apps might not allow you to record audio, and you can't record your screen and use screen mirroring at the same time.